At practice today, more than 100 active duty and former military members chosen by Volunteers of America. It's Military Appreciation Night tonight. They visited practice, they got lunch, got to hang out with Dylan Larkin. They will be back at LCA tonight.
For what they give up so we can have what we have, I don't think one game is enough to show appreciation for them.
I'm not a history buff per se, but history is something that's been important to me and my family. I very much recognize the sacrifices that have been made and continue to be made so that we can live in a free society, and I think it's something that we take for granted too much, and one game is not even close to enough. It's an every game thing.